Mita Kotze. I'm 22 years old and I was born in Kutur, Northern Cape. I was born with a syndrome called arthrokyphosis multiplex congenita. I've lived in Posmasburg, on a farm near Posmasburg, about until the age of 7, which I then moved to Steinkopf. Well, I would say that my family is actually very artistic. My brother and my sister both draw, and my grandmother was a seamstress, so when she used to make dresses for wedding dresses or matric farewell dresses and create the patterns for them, I would always copy her. But until when I started going to school, I kind of neglected the art. And until 2018, I started taking it seriously. As a disabled person, it gives me the confidence because it makes me feel that I can also achieve something in life. Because when I couldn't attend school anymore, my self-esteem was very, very low. So I feel like art just gave me that boost to believe in myself, and that's what it means to me. I'm inspired mainly by my family, my mother, my sister, my grandmother. But I would say that a lot of things that influence my art are nature and those type of stuff. Africa, particularly the cultures and natural things. That's what inspires me. I also like mythology and those type of things. I wouldn't say I have a style at the moment, but my technique is mainly digital art. And I am currently starting to use watercolor and oil painting. I feel like my work is a reflection of who I am as a person, and also just how I see the world, how I see people. It's just an honest portrayal of that. So it's not something extremely philosophical or so, but it's a representation of who I am as a person. I mainly do portraits of people, and what I aim to say is just I want to bring out their humanity and who they are, but not just people but nature as well. I just want to show the beauty of it, and the cultures, the diversity of South Africa in particular is very inspiring to me. Yeah, I just feel like there's something authentic in Africa that's so raw. Not that other places don't have it, but it's just something particular that Africa has, and that inspires me. It's a way to show people who I am. That sometimes when people meet me, they only see my disability. So art for me is to show them that I am more than my disability. I am a human being inside. So it's a way just to show them that. In the beginning, I was kind of self-conscious working with digital art, because at the moment people are very against it, I would say, because they feel it's not real, but to me it is, and it's just, I feel like it's made things easier for me as an artist. Yeah. Don't give up your dreams. I'm not saying that you should do art in particular, but just be honest with yourself. You don't have to draw what how other people draw or paint. Just bring your authentic self into your art, and if you are a disabled person who can't use your hands or anything, just try with your mouth. You know, there's so many possibilities out there. You just don't give up. It's all I can say today.